Everyone, hope everyone's doing well today. I have another unboxing. This is from Claudia Fergus. I did just take the tape off so I can take the labels off. This will be my first Boy Blythe, and I also bought a bedding set from her. I had a doll bed made for my granddaughter, and I absolutely love the bed and the bedding that she put on there. So I had her to remake me the bedding so I can put it on one of the beds that she gave me with one of our purchases. And I absolutely just love these colors. It's silky. I just love it. So, as you can tell, it is like a lavender purple color. On one side is the bedspread. And I love how she put this trim against this gold. And this is the silky side. It's like a champagne gold color. Very pretty. So that is the like this bedspread itself, and she made a fitted sheet for my bed, handmade. I have a thick mattress pad that she has on the bed that she when she originally made my bed. I think I posted it on Instagram, the bedroom set, the closet bedroom set. And here is the main pillow. And it is also that lavender pretty color. Love this teal color. The butterfly. Purple pillow. Another accent decorative pillow. I love this one right here. The texture, the pattern that's on it, that gold against that like a mint green teal color. It's gorgeous. And here is the roll that comes on the bed. Some extra goodies. She always is so kind and generous and sent these extra goodies. I am seeing it for the first time along with you. This is cute. It's like a potted plant. And a little jar. Sit that on her dresser or the nightstand that I have. And she gave me this cute little puppy. Y'all excuse the glue I got on my hand. I've been working on my journal. That is cute. She has in here. Oh, it's a succulent. This is too cute. But yeah, my granddaughter's bed that she had made for her is just absolutely gorgeous. Claudia Fergus at CF Dolls. You can find her on Instagram. She has an Etsy shop. And she is on YouTube. That's cute. It's like a purple succulent in a little, how do you call it, a bowl base? Thank you, Claudia. Very pretty. Love this set. So I can't wait to change the sheets, bedspread, and put this on. Have to go back and get that bed. Wanted her to put him in a suitcase. I seen another unboxing from someone else that purchased a doll from her. So I thought the suitcase was really cute and it's really fitting for the boy doll. So she made it happen. Cute suitcase. Love it. Let's see. She's even got it stamped with CF Dolls. Like that touch. She has the prettiest cards. I know I say that every time, but she does. And she hand makes these. So here is her Etsy shop information, her Instagram, and her email. Y'all check her out. She'll be glad to make you a customized Blythe doll as well. Super sweet and easy to work with. Eager to please. And she does an awesome job. Love these little postage stickers she puts on here. Hello, thank you for adopting another doll. There's a lot of choices out there, but you singled me out, and that means a lot. I just want to express how much I appreciate it. Thank you. Best regards, Claudia, CF Dolls. Beautiful. Always does a very good job with her packaging. Always color coordinated, and it takes time and supplies. She just does such a good job. Oh, she gave me a stand this time. Oh my goodness, Paul, you got so much stuff in here. Bless it. We'll get into that. We're going to check him out first. She really knows how to take care of her customers. If you're a repeat customer, she will spoil you. Trust me. She gives many blessings back in return, because I am a repeat customer. Such a sweet person and has a beautiful soul. Oh my goodness. Are y'all excited to see what this cute boy is gonna look like? I'll reuse all of this packaging. ship out journals and handbags. I just recycle and use all this. Oh my goodness, he is beautiful. With his little skinny jeans on. Caught up in his knee. His little kneecaps. Let's see. Love it. And she made this hat, y'all. She did a wonderful, wonderful job. Super soft leather-like material. Little snaps. Yeah, she did an awesome job. See, that right there takes talent to make that from scratch. That's beautiful. Thank you. And little goggles. Oh, I thought it's, I didn't pull it apart. I'm thinking it had a snap on there. I can glue that back. It's little aviator glasses. Love it. Fully lined. Does it snap? No. Yeah, it does. It's also functional. I didn't realize it snapped, but it does. Super cute. Yeah, she did a good job on that. Here he is. Oh my goodness, his hair is super soft. It's like curly. Oh, and I had her add some freckles. Love his eyelids. Oh, he's precious, y'all. So I decided to name him Christian. I already pre-picked out all the names for the dolls before I even get them. I guess if I decided I would have, if I had any more kids, I kind of name my dolls what I would have named my kids. So, but I used to work at JCPenney part-time, and one of the guys that used to work there, his name was Christian. I just thought that was a beautiful name. So this is, that's where he got his name from. Look at the little aviator mouse. Super cute. This little leather jacket. Styling and profiling, isn't he? His shirt and his little skinny leg jeans. His cute little boots. Love it. This little scarf. It's beautiful. Did an awesome job. Alright, here are his beads on his pull strings. Love these little bags. I recycle those as well. And these are gorgeous. And this one always has her little logo on it. It says CF Dolls. Okay, let's see his eyes. Hopefully you can see them. So these are like a green color. These are like a blue. Not sure what color that is. It's like a bluish greenish color. They're very pretty though. That's gorgeous right there. I think this is my favorite eye color. It's like a bluish greenish color as well. It's got a real soft pull system on here. It's the smoothest pull system I've ever felt in one of these dolls. He is so cute. His head is highly movable. So, here is his back plate. Let's see. It's the little aviator mouse. Loving that. And her logo, CF Dolls at the bottom, 2023. I like how she has that on there. She asked me, did I want to put any earrings in his ears, and I decided not to. And I always go back and add some little studs to it. He is just adorable. I really love him. Thank you so much, Claudia. Did an amazing job on him. I think the shirt is long sleeved. He's just adorable. Okay, so we're going to sit him aside and see what other goodies we have. I even saved these ribbons, y'all. I can use this in my journal. Oh my goodness! Look at this blue, y'all. It is royal blue. This is beautiful. Oh, I love it. Love it. Look at this coat. How stinking cute is this? Oh, I love that. Little pewter hardware, and the pockets are functional. It's got the star lining. Love that. This is gorgeous. Let's see this aside. Let's see his extra hands. And his body is a different body because his hands are different. I think he's got like the apex chest. I think I like these hands better because they're more defined. They're not web-like and they're softer. I think I like these. This body better. Yeah, they're softer, more realistic looking. So she lightly, I want to say she lightly blushed these, but she gave me a little fishy in a clear bag, like we used to do when we used to pick up fishes from Walmart. That's cute. And this little Starbucks cup. She knows I love surprises, and I think the only thing that I saw was him and the outfit that he has on. I knew about the bedding, but yeah, so everything else is gonna be totally a surprise because she knows I love surprises. Got one of the little squishy balls and it's got cherries on it and a heart. It's cute. Little skateboard. She gave me some ears for him. Not sure how these will go on. Oops. She must have thought they were gonna be too big or something. Have to check that out and see which one I like better, the original or these. Oh, some more of that cleaning. What is that? Yeah, I'm gonna have to ask her about this. Is his stand. I didn't know she was gonna send with him. I really like her stands better than the average stand because it fits the body better. It's just contoured to them and it doesn't seem to squish their clothes in. This color, black with gold crackling, beautiful. I started to ask her could she include a stand, and she did. Outfit. Love it. Love the colors and the feel of this fabric. It's got a Velcro back. Cute little sweater. And some like jean pants, and it's got ripped knee. Love that. And since this is my first foray, I wouldn't have any. These are the only clothes that he's gonna have. And she hooked me up. Oh. Glasses, love that. cute sweater with a little aviator and an airplane. Love that color. It's gonna look good against his skin tone. And she gave me some little boots, some brown ones. Love that. Love it, love it. Beautiful. This is cute. I think those shoes, yeah, the shoes go with this perfectly, y'all. It's a little like one of them plaid shirts. Love it. Love the colors. Some khaki jeans. This black shirt. That's cute. This jacket, these little buttons, love it. And these shoes, y'all, who now who would have came up with that? Love those colors. Can y'all see it? Like the soles. Those are the cutest little shoes. With some leather pants. Thank you so much, Claudia. I really appreciate you. All the time that she took into making some of these clothes and putting everything together. My next doll will be a Q baby. I want to get a fairy doll from her as well. It's got the wings built onto the clothes. But I will be getting a cute baby from her and a fairy doll from her, fairy wing doll. This is cute. Love it. Very unique. Love this sweater. Now this will look good with those khaki pants as well, I think. Oh, this is some super soft knit sweater here. Love it. It's beautiful. And green is one of my favorite colors. Got him a little sports jacket. Little zipper. And it actually works. Pockets. Really cute. And this is the last package. it's over the moon with this one. Oh my goodness, it's beautiful. Now that is adorable. Some little beach shorts. Love that. Little top. Oh. I think this one might go with that one. This one, this one. Yeah. Love it. That's adorable. Love it. I am so happy with this purchase here. She did an awesome job. And here's Christian one more time. This beautiful boy. Love him. Well, thank you so much for stopping by my channel today and viewing this unboxing with me. Y'all have a lovely day. Bye.